Guys, how you all doing? So this is just gonna be a quick video, and I just wanted to film my full lipsticks that I will be wearing. So I'm first just gonna show you this lipstick holder that I bought from eBay, and it just looks like this, and it holds 24 lipsticks. There are other links that hold like 15. I think there's an 8, there's a 15, and there's like a 30. So I'll put all the links for those, but I got the 24 one just because, like, I have lots of lipsticks, but these are like the lipsticks that I always wear because some lipsticks, like, it's like I don't know why I bought them. So I have this, and I've obviously put all the ones that I will be wearing for this fall. So I'm just gonna start off with two, which are like. I want to, it's not drugstore, but I bought it from the beauty supply hair store in London, and yeah, you can get these everywhere. They're called Beauty Forever, that's the brand, and they basically do lipsticks for like, I think it's like 1.99 or something, and they are quite pigmented, so yeah, I'll start with those. But first of all, I just want to say the fall colors are like, you know, purples, deep burgundies, reds, deep reds and stuff. And another color which I'll also be rocking is brown, just because it's not all the time that you want to be wearing bright, like such bright darkish colors. So I'm going to be wearing browns as my nude. So this right now I'm wearing, it's a brown color. I'll let you know which one it is. So yeah, browns, burgundies, deep purples and reds and stuff like that. But yeah, red is really not my favorite color. I haven't found the red. I just don't see red on my complexion. I don't know, it just doesn't happen. I actually, yeah, I found the red, and that was MAC Sosho. So I will purchase that when, yeah, when I back to MAC my stuff. So yeah, I'm gonna start with the Beauty Forever one. I don't know if these are available anywhere else in the world, but I know you can get these from the UK, you know, typical beauty supplier, hair shop, whatever. So this one is a brown one, and yeah, the colors are in numbers, and this is number 34, looks like that, and it's actually what I'm wearing. I have a mixture of two browns, but yeah, so I'm just gonna zoom in.
Basically,
My camera cut off, and I'm trying to capture the light because the sun keeps shining and then shining away, and it's just dull right now. So yeah, the two lipsticks are these two Beauty Forever lipsticks, and like I said, you can get this from the hair shops, hair stores in London, like just around the
they
UK. They have
basically.
two mixtures of brown, and this is basically the lighter brown shade. So I added this on top of the other brown. So this one, I've already swatched it, and it just looks like that. I'm gonna take pictures of it all, but I'm basically wearing it on so you can tell what it's kind of like. And yeah, just in case you're wondering, this is the shade in the number 34, and then this one is in the number 25. And it's basically, if you're not a fan of bright, bold, purpley shades, this is good because it's like a muted down, it's like a nudish purple. So it's basically this one right here. I'll try and take a picture at the end when I've swatched it all, but it's kind of basically like the nail color that I'm wearing, and I will add this on my favorites. But it's just like I have some dark nail varnish color. If I can find one, and this has been my favorite for a long time, and it's just basically this Chanel nail varnish. It's just like a really bloody burgundy purpley color, but I just find that it's not really like suiting me as much, just because my nails don't really suit dark colors, just because I have like dark knuckles, and that's basically another story. And no, it's not because I bleach or anything, it's just that's how people are, because there are some ignorant people. But yeah, so I don't really suit light colors on my dark colors on my nails. I have lots of light nail varnishes, and that kind of helps make my nails look a bit better. So this nail varnish, I will have it on my favorites at the end of the month. And yeah, so that's the shade there, and I really like it. I was gonna do lip swatches, but it's just too much hassle because, yeah, my lips are tend to be really dry right now because it's getting colder, so I just don't want to go through the whole process of wiping off and everything. So yeah, and another, if you can't find those two, I have like drugstore alternatives to it, and these two are Revlon, and these are the super lustrous lipsticks, and these are in the cream formulas. They have the matte, they have the cream, and I think they have like a frost, which is probably like, you know, the glossy lipsticks. So these will be like the typical drugstore version. So I'll start with the brown that I'm also wearing. So I'm wearing two browns, and this is Mink, and it looks like that. I'm just gonna compare it to this one. They're pretty much similar. Very similar, and but the thing is, this is just a bit darker, and I'll swatch it just below. Yep. And it's a, I call it a brown, but it's actually like a mauve color, and it's just there. Looks like that. Hope you can see it. The sun's like shining. And these are like friendly on the lips just because they're a bit peachy, not too brown, but these are dark nudish fall lip colours. And then the other one is Sultry Sable, and this is basically like a, I say mauve colour again, and it's just a dark purple shade, and I'm going to swatch that below this one. And like I said, it's quite deep. It looks like that. And it's just basically like a deep nudish toned down purple. It's very dark, but it's on the nude side. It's just not got that much colour to it. And then I'm just gonna show you yeah, my other favourite nude for the fall colour, just because it's not that light and it's more on the peachier side. So yeah, I think it's coral or peach. I get those two colours mixed up, but it's one of those colours. And this is the MUA shade 11. I need to go and buy like 5 of this because I'm having these visions that they're gonna like shut it all down. And if you didn't know, these are £1 from Superdrug. This Gush lipsticks, and Gush is like, I think it's like a UK brand or something, but yeah, I got these a while ago, and it's called Velvet Touch, and yeah, it's just basically a deep like cold bloody red, and I'm not a fan of red, but I will wear this just because it's dark and it's not red, if that makes sense. So I'm just gonna swatch it. Like I said, it's very bloody, very, very bloody. And it looks like that. And yeah, that's very, like, it's like a cream formula, so it doesn't really like stick to your lips, so it's easy to wash away and stuff. And one, yeah, last lipstick is the Wet n Wild Infamous, like, I'm sure you've heard everyone talk about this, and this is the Sugar Plum Fairy. When I put this on, I was like, guff alert, but I'm just gonna swatch it. And this is the dupe for MAC Rebel lipstick, and I love. You'll see this. See it a lot in my upcoming videos just because I love the texture of it. It's matte, but it's not too dry, and it's just basically, I just, if you see me from now until like winter time, I'll be rocking one of these lipsticks that I've talked about. they're all semi-matte finishes, so it's not too drying on the lips. I just like matte lipsticks just because the color shows up more. I just love it. So if you enjoyed this video, thumbs up, and if you have any other requests, then let me know. And yeah, I shall see you next with a hair tutorial.